Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. Make our way back onto the moon. The 31st of October. Halloween. I'll see how far into the lunar depths we can delve today. Jim, I don't have any mods for actually dressing up for Halloween, but... oh well. So it is. Step forward, volunteer of the day. Let's see if you are one of our two missing volunteers, or if they're just not going to show up this month. Hey, we got one of them. You know, funnily enough, classic guy here is so out of place, it might as well be a Halloween costume. Torch. Ow! I guess that rock was just next to the totem trap, but... that's a door. Oh, I got back here. Hey, that area I spied earlier. It's a fancy way of saying nothing! Stupid! That bomb use was stupid! Whoa. Beat it, punk. Here, kitty. Get me out of here. Very little to show for it. Thank you for neutralizing yourself, Bull. I greatly appreciate it. You can stay there, and whatever spider built that web can be rewarded for it. You get something far more gruesome. Better do it this way, turkey. I don't want to share the mole's fate. Hey, guy. Turkey? Where is Turkey? There is Turkey. I have enough to play nice with the shopkeep. Monty's probably gonna be on his own. Can't actually see what's down there. What's all this then? Ooh. Amusingly, as a way of showing just how bad level 1 was, despite spending all that money in the previous level, I still made a profit off of it. Thoughts of freedom for a moment, Monty. I'll pitch this down the hole first. I'll just leave that there. Ah! So that's why I haven't heard you mulling about. Okay then. Now let's get out of here. Oh, that was embarrassing. Let's put this here. Pardon me. Thank you. That situation can sort itself out. Itty hee. Just going this way. That. No. Monty, if you're stuck, I'm leaving you. Bye, Monty. Have sturdy shoes. Eat. That was, closer than it should have been. Our torch. Nice as that freeze ray is, torch is a bit more of value to me right now. Thing I have is jumping shoes. Thank you, sir. Where does that freeze ray end up? Maybe I will want to take it to the next level. Torch is still a little bit more valuable to me in the jungle. Oh yeah. If I can light it. Oh, hey, a light. Hey, Parsley. Get to you soon. Save me from juggling. Thank you, Toon. Great news, Fuchi. I'll send you off to the rescue shelter. Oh. Who put that there?
Blessed with a magical item.
Carcass there, because I'm sure they could use some animal food or something.
Gods are pleased with your gift.
Aha! We go. Take that. Oh, Oh yeah, they have the spiky booties. Jerk. On this side. A lot of bombs. So hot of bombs. So far it's inside what I can afford though, so. Goods. At least the ones that we care about. What's in the box? Without the pitcher's mitt. I can make do without it, but I don't have to. I'm out of here. Oh dear. Right. Oh, hello. Ow. This helmet is useless. Why do I even wear it? Hey, Toon.
Huh?
Wish you had a compass for me. All right, then. We're out of here. Hey, guys, how goes the idol worship? No, not the money! Come on, Percy, let's get you out of here. nice grouping there. Going on down here. Mac. Back over this way. There's the effect I was after. I guess there's still a couple more shinies that can be excavated. Take that gold. Ah. I think largely we're done here, though. Let's get out of here. Off we go. These guys are cute and useful, but they're just too much of a headache when they're out in the wild. An untamed one is just dangerous. Basically nothing. Thank you.
jackpot winner. Jackpot winner.
Sure, I'm glad I decided to pick up that pitcher, man. Keep forgetting how helpful it is in the Stars Challenge. Alright, let's see if we can find something meaningful to do with this... this duplicator. Oh, got me a compass. Hey, Fuji. Quick, you go that way. Against the small fish, it's not so great against Humphead. Oh. Da-da-ba-ba-bum. Here, fella, get your tourism points. Well then. Thank you.
Yep.
Ooh.
Curiosity begs. What we got over here? Some guy. Yeah, let's not use that door. What up, dog? Excuse me, sir. I require your assistance. Thank you. Get out of here, Monty. Mm-hmm. Hey, buddy. I'll be back for you. Don't go anywhere. Got him. All right, Monty. I gotta be able to watch over you, so be careful. Goodbye, Monty. Be safe. That didn't sound like it was a good thing for Monty. Maybe it's okay? Certainly sounded questionable, though. Soon. On your face. Catch! Monty! Thank you. So it goes. Poor dog. That did not end well for Excalibur. Hopefully losing Excalibur will end well for me. I blew up. A lot of things blowing up. Let's take a moment to make this safer. Strike, of course, with putting you there. Yeah, that's exactly the sort of nonsense I'm hoping to avoid. Ay-ay-ay. Oh, what are we looking for today? cracked golden bat. Cracked golden bat. Getting much else to play with, are we? Oh well. Taking this. Yes, please. Take this too. Holy!
Get down, Mr. President!
Well, okay then.
Who let Beretta Frank Flipper to put her alone?
Oh, I don't know about you, but I don't think there was enough spark traps at the end. Yeah, I was thinking that too.
Thank you.
did wonder if that worked. And of course, what it would look like if it did. That water level. Nope. Water physics certainly are something to admire. Well, you know what? That's a very nice way to end off the month.